Are still struggling to identify the cause of the event commonly referred to as the second outbreak. Elite government troops known as Blackwatch have arrived at the scene.
I thought all that was over and done with, but now they're saying this virus thing started cropping up again. Jimmy, I'm worried here.
Hey, I need you to try and relax, right? Now, I'm gonna be home in a couple of weeks, and maybe we'll go stay with your mom for a while just till they get things sorted out.
A woman was killed last night in Central Park by what eyewitnesses described as a walking corpse. Gentech officials have verified that the assailant was infected with the Mercer virus, which was thought to have been eradicated last year.
Now every time I look out the window, I see Blackwatch troops. Jimmy, they closed Maya's school. I don't know if we should be here. They said just stay put, don't go causing any panic.
Well, then just stay put and don't go causing any panic, all right? I'll be there tomorrow night. Then we'll take Maya and go see your mom. Okay, baby, if they got the situation contained, there's no reason to doubt them, right?
Baby girl. But don't worry. Daddy's coming home.
Maintain present course. Why are we even here? We're supposed to be peacekeepers, handling civilians and shit. Give this red zone bullshit to fucking Black Watch.
Shit. You want to leave a patrol mission up to those fucking baby killers? They just as soon blow this city to kingdom come.
Yeah, I heard that, man.
Caution.
What is this punk up to? What? You think I won't follow you in there? Running!
Shit!
Wake the fuck off of me! Bitch.
No man should have survived this. His system is flooded with the virus, which is why you're going to run these experiments, Doctor.
And if you don't like the results, Colonel Rooks, then what?
Heller is Gentech property now. Things go sour, you burn the room.
Burn the... No, absolutely not. This specimen is priceless.
Colonel said burn it. That's what you're gonna do.
It's time to begin.
Get out of here! Hey! You hear me?
That's enough! He's too dangerous! Burn him! Rooks, you can't! He's far too valuable! You're out of order, Koenig! Lieutenant Riley, hit the switch!
Yes, sir. Burn or give him per Colonel Douglas Rooks, 0223 hours.
Did he do to me?
That's my cue to leave.
I'm gonna turn your ass to charcoal.
You're gonna pay for this.
Shit! The bird controls are dead!
You guard that control room, Lieutenant.
Oh, don't you worry. He's not getting out this way. Oh, shit. Okay. You fucking come up here. Come
It's what you're meant for. It's why I chose you.
What the fuck did you do to me?
I gave you the Mercer virus. That's what they call it, right? The same virus 2 years in a row. And the same Black Watch here to save New York. Wake up, Heller. This is no viral outbreak. This is a bioweapons test. Designed by Gentech. Controlled by Black Watch. And blamed on me. This peon here is gonna prove it to you. James Heller, meet Black Watch Lieutenant Mark Simon. Let it happen. Let it come to you. Let the truth sink in.
Mercer's interference with the New York detonation was bad enough. He cannot remain at large.
Oh, you're afraid he might fuck things up even more?
I was on the Gentech team that developed that virus, Simon, in 1964. I will not see my life's work ruined.
What the hell was that?
Every living thing you consume makes you stronger. You take their shapes, and you take their memories.
I've heard you talking. I've seen your weird virus shit, but I haven't seen nothing that'll make me believe you over them.
No. They cut you, Heller. They put you in a cage with 50 starving infected, and then they tried to burn you alive. I didn't release the virus, and I didn't kill your wife and kid.
So what do you want? You want to fight them?
I want to destroy them. Black Watch and Gentech and their virus. And I want your help. But there's something you need to do first. Gentech's been experimenting with the virus, making all kinds of infected creatures. You need that DNA. When you're ready, I'll find you. And for God's sake, man, put some fucking clothes on.
Viper, this is 2-5. I got artists in grid 1-9. Copy, 2-5. SOP, over.
Roger that, Viper. Okay, ass fucks, knees on the line. Papers are mine. Come on.
Captain, this place reeks. Permission to disinfect.
Yep, I come to that.
Hey, where are you going?
Hey, are you hard of hearing? I said knees on the line, bro.
Wait a minute. I know this neighborhood. That's my church. Wonder if Father Guerra's in. Sure could use some spiritual advice right about now. I'm not gonna hurt you.
James? Yes, Lewis. That is quite a story. But I don't know why you've come to me.
I came to you because you know things, Father. You hear things. I came to you because I need your help.
Yeah. I heard a lot of things. Most of it bad. The infection. It just swept everyone away. I tried to help. I did everything. But then there was Black Watch.
What did they do?
Rounded up the healthy, put them in camps, gave them the disease, put them in cages with the monsters. Some old friends and I, we tried to get them out, but they caught us and... You do not fuck with Black Watch.
I'll be happy to prove you wrong. If what Mercer says is true, I need to look into Gentech and Black Watch. Who's in charge around here?
Fine. I don't know names, but I know there are two commanders at the hospital. They turned it into a command post. James, please, don't cause any trouble.
Father, if Black Watch made the virus, then they killed Maya and Colette. What would you do? You tell me that.
Be careful.
What the hell was that? Am I fucking seeing things now? This ain't funny. Why is everything flashing?
Hey,
I've got viral sonar.
Riley.
It's Dr. Koenig. All that sympathy he showed Heller, it was unprofessional and a little sickening.
Be that as it may, this is not the topic we discuss in front of the medic.
Shit.
William! The fuck are you doing in the command center? Get back to your post!
Koenig, that's that old-ass Gentech guy that was doing tests on me back in the lab. I'll deal with him later. First, I gotta lose these assholes.
Viper 2, this is Rattler. Viper 2, come in.
James, did you find those commanders?
Found one. Other guy got away.
I don't know where he'd be.
Don't worry. I got something that'll track him down. Better if I could see a little further.
He thinks Colonel Rooks is just another bureaucrat.
LLT, I know better than that myself. My old squad leader got drunk one night, picked a fight with the colonel.
He's still in the hospital, last I heard, eating through his...
Maybe he was running his mouth like you are. Show some fucking respect.
Colonel Rooks. That's that fucker tried to have me killed back in the lab. Well... let's see if I can find him. Guess not. Still got no clue how this thing works. Oh, shit.
Rocksmith, this is Catapult 2-4. Engaging hostile on bridge.
Father, I need to find a Colonel Rooks. He's the one tried to kill me in that lab.
James, Colonel Rooks is the head Black Watch commander in NYZ. This is much bigger than us. Listen to this Black Watch message I just intercepted.
Cottonmouth 4-1, this is Cottonmouth. You'll be heading to test site Washington. Prepare for controlled release. Over.
You hear that, James? Those specimens, they are the monsters, and the test sites are city parks. This is what Black Watch does in the Yellow Zone. You cannot stop them.
Father, I am gonna stop them, and I'm gonna find Rooks, with or without your help.
Give me a sit-rep, over.
Loading specimens now, over.
This is release team Alpha 1-1 actual. Teams Alpha, Beta, and Gamma moving into position. Out copy.
Alpha 1-1. Interrogative. Are the suppression teams in position?
All checks completed, Cottonmouth. We are ready for the release teams to commence.
Prepare for silent operation.
Release teams in place.
Copy that. Operation Flytrap is approved.
Roger that, Red Crab.
Thank you. father.
James, did you go to the park?
Yeah.
And did you stop them?
Oh, I stopped the hell out of them. Father, you okay?
Follow me. We have a lot to do. There are 10,000 Black Watch troops in NYZ, and who knows what Gentech is doing in those laboratories. We need to put them down.
So you trust him?
I don't know about that, but I can tell you this, James. If Alex Mercer wants to kill every last one of those Black Watch and Gentech putos, then I am with him.
What about God? He okay with this?
You let me handle him.
Right, Father. Where do I find Rooks?
His location will be top secret. But back in the day, we used to break into BlackNet terminals and steal that kind of information. The terminals are those satellite trucks you may have seen around.
Didn't know you were such a rebel. What exactly did you do before you were a priest?
Let's just say I've had a lot of tattoos removed.
Enough said. All right, got a name. Dr. Samuel Billingsley.
See, he's a head researcher for Gentech. You're getting closer to Rooks for sure.
Let me try something. Sammy's about to get an unwelcome visitor.
Thank you.
sir.
Got the upper ground. All units, get off the
Sabrina! I wasn't expecting you today.
No time for chit-chat, I'm afraid. Your status report was due 24 hours ago.
Well, didn't you get my memo? I'm waiting to see what the effects are on the Suarez family. Both parents are terminal, but the children seem to be exhibiting some fascinating viral outcomes.
Oh, right. The kids with the stage 4 liver cancer.
Yes. What's your point?
Billingsley didn't know anything about Rooks, but I heard something about a Gentech lab experimenting on people.
A lot of the catch-and-test missions done by Gentech are monitored personally by Rooks. I bet you get to that facility, you'll find out where Rooks is stationed.
This is starting to feel like a wild fucking goose chase. I'm at the lab.
All right, listen, James. All these Blackwatch and Gentech places use biometric security. Retinal scans, blood tests, things like that. Getting inside won't be easy.
Relax, Father. It'll be easier than you think.
Access granted. Head scientist, Dr. Genovese.
Looky here. We got ourselves a VIP. Gonna need access to that room if I'm gonna pick his brains about Rooks.
This is Stratus. Prepare for another sweep. Over.
Stratus, this is Dr. Genovese. Can you do my team a favor and please bring a few of the agitators back alive?
Copy that, Doctor. Shouldn't be a problem. Standard spread?
Yes, please. As wide a range as possible through ages and ethnicities. Oh, but no fatties this time. The containment tanks are too narrow, so we just have to gas the last ones and throw them out.
Roger that, Doc.
Using his credentials on a nearby computer. There's probably a database that shows Rook's current location.
I'm at the computer. What do I press?
First, you need
I'm pressing the red button. Shit. Now the screen's all fucked up. Shit's broken.
Okay, press the alternate key. ALT alternate.
Alt. There's no fucking alt. I got a fucking squiggly line key. I got a fucking key with a triangle on it. What the fuck kind of keyboard is this anyway?
James, calm down. There should be a button with a blue square on it.
Okay, that's more like it. Bringing up the personnel database. All right, got the location.
Don't forget to log off.
Yeah.
Terminal 4 is currently logged on with no personnel present. Please return to your station and commence proper log-off procedure.
Fuck off. I hate computers.